Hey, what's good, everyone? Today we got a more serious video. Okay, we got a more serious video. This is Itzy Yuna shedding tears. Can I enjoy this time as well? Bro, poor Yuna, man. Only 17. Now, I've seen a lot of rumors and stuff about Itzy wanting to, like, leave JYP or something. So, I don't know what this is about. But, I'm gonna say, normally, I don't feel too bad for idols when they let their hate get to them. Because most of the time, right, they're like 20, whatever, you know what I'm saying? They signed up for this, okay? You want to live off the people, you want to enjoy all the benefits of having that fame, you also got to live with the negatives. But you know, and like people like Nikki, you know what I'm saying? They debuted hella young, they still under 18. And like when you're that young, it's not really your choice, you know what I'm saying? Your parents kind of put you up to this, okay? Like you may want to do it, and you may enjoy it, but at the same time, it wasn't really your conscious choice to choose it, to choose to do this. So I feel a little more empathy towards Yuna than I would someone else in this situation, man. But let's see what's going on. Let's see what's going on with Yuna.
컨셉 변화가 있었잖아요. 그 제가 봤을 때 계속 만족이 안 되는 거예요. 제 모습이 뭔가 여러 부분에서 그래서 되게 공을 많이 들였고 내심 긴장이라는 걸 진짜 처음 해본 것 같아요 이번 활동 준비하면서 아 진짜
Is this recent? I feel like with this hair color it looks recent because it's like that greenish kind of black But is
걱정 뭔가 긴장된다? 설레기도 하면 항상 진짜 저는 솔직히
Is this before? Okay, wait, I'm not sure if this clip is new or not. This must be before Murphy in the morning.
여태까지 컴백하면 되게 항상 설렜거든요, 그냥. 연습은 당연히 힘들 수 있는 거라고 생각하는데 준비하는 과정이라고들 생각을 했었는데 무대 올라가면 저는 항상 아 이래서 내가 연습했구나 약간 그걸 항상 느꼈었거든요, 항상. 너무 재밌고 근데 이번에는 아 내가 즐길 수 있을까? 라는 생각을 처음으로 하기는 했었어요 그냥 내가 즐기면 그 즐기는
혹시 너 enjoy it? Oh, okay, I see Bro, I thought this is like people hating on her Okay, no, this is just her feeling stressed out You know what I'm saying? She's feeling the pressure Before she was just doing it for fun You know what I'm saying? Now she realizing, bro, we kind of got millions of fans. You know what I'm saying? We kind of got millions of fans. This is a little more pressure. Okay.
만으로도 팬들에게도 행복을 줄 수 있고 그래서 아 내가 제일 중요한 걸 놓치고 있었구나 하는 생각이 오늘 들었었어요. 사실 건강했으면 좋겠고 또 행복했으면 좋겠고 밥 잘 챙겨 먹었으면 좋겠고. 날씨 안 좋으면 따뜻하게 입었으면 좋겠고 이런 생각 드는 게 당연한 거잖아요 그래서 우리 미치들이
Why the music stopped like that? Bro, look at Yuna, man. So caring, so thoughtful. Oh, that's why she starts crying.
너무 고맙고
Bro, whoever edited this video, bro, that was a terrible just cut in music.
She's actually crying. Thank you, 눈물이 나요. 다른 의미가 있는 게 아니라 진짜로 너무 사실 오늘 되게 채령 언니도 그렇고 계속 했던 얘기가 아 이런 날 미찌가 앞에 있었으면 얼마나 좋았을까 이런 얘기를 했었거든요. 오늘 1위 너무너무 고마워요.
Oh, this is recent. Okay, so they won first.
2주차도 힘내서 화이팅 넘치게 해보겠습니다. 화이팅! 사랑해요. 감사합니다. 안녕. 조심히 활동할게요. 믿지도. 다치지 말고. 안녕.
Okay, do we believe that it was just because she's thankful? I don't know, the way she was so concerned, I feel like she'd done, something happened, man. I feel like she's hurting or something, because, bro, she, you know what I'm saying? Like, she came out and was just straight caring for us, you know what I'm saying? So, I feel like something happened to her, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, man, but who knows, maybe she is just shedding tears of thankfulness. Hey, man, look at Yuna, man, so inspirational. I don't know really what was going on, but... Hey, man, I guess we'll never know. I guess we'll never know unless they tell us later what's happening. Because there's a lot of drama with ITZY and JYP. But, hey, man, if you guys enjoy the video, please leave a like, subscribe. Shedding tears, not crying. Bro, this clickbait is... this title is so clickbait. Bro, can I enjoy this time as well, making it sound like everyone hating on her? And the music was terrible as well. Hey, man, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe. I really do appreciate it. Hey, man, look at Yuna, so inspirational. And I'm out. See ya.